Meredith, tell Scooter why he should wear his seatbelt.
If you get a crash in the road and you're not wearing a seatbelt and the door is open, then if you get a wreck, you might fly out and fly into the trees and you might get dead.
Are you making good decisions when you don't wear a seatbelt? You're not being what?
You're not being true to God. You're not obeying God.
You're not obeying God because God tells us to
obey and buckle up. And He doesn't want us to die. So He makes us a seatbelt in a car.
Yeah.
And then we can buckle up so we won't fly out.
Right. It makes total sense, doesn't it?
Yes.
I mean, if you want to be wise, just buckle up, right?
I need to play my...
All right, we'll say bye.